Saturday, there's a big semifinal game as the 3-seed Glasgow Scotties are heading to Manhattan to take on the 1-seed Tigers.
One game at a time, one practice at a time, one play at a time. You know, play at your hardest every time, every single play.
The Tigers make the most of every opportunity they get on the field.
So the boys are ready. I mean, they're confident. They are absolutely are. We have to go through them to get to the state championship, and we know that.
The Scotties like to run the ball. Quarterback Loden Idler is their second leading rusher on the team, averaging over 7 yards per carry. Their lead back, Jess Lee, has almost 1,000 yards rushing and 15 touchdowns.
Our game plan is just go in and try to focus and shut down their run and maybe get them to pass a little bit more.
The Tigers know they'll need to be more physical if they want to put the Scotties in the kennel.
I think that's a huge key for us going against Glasgow. They're a big physical team. We've known from early season that they were going to be a big challenge for us if we faced them this year.
As for Manhattan, they've outscored their last two opponents 102-0, all due to their balanced offense. Opponents never know which way the Tigers' offense will come out and try and beat them.
If they stack the box, they're going to probably air it out a little bit more. If they sit in coverage and take guys out of the box to cover receivers, we're going to try to stick with our run game a little bit more. So, yeah, you know, it's great to be balanced, and you can attack on offense as well.
After losing the state title game last year, the Tigers are more than eager to get back to try and win it.
We've got to have a great week of practice. They're a great team. I know they're the number three team, but, you know, the North Conference is pretty good this year, so we got to be ready to go.
In Manhattan, John Miller, MTN Sports.